It was a cold winter for the eagles. All the little eaglets were starving of hunger. The daddy eagle decided he had to do something to make sure all those little eaglets didn't die of hunger. The daddy eagle had tried and tried to catch some food, but he had no luck. Every time he managed to get close, all of the sheep just ran away. He tried again and again, but to no avail. He could never catch anything to eat for his little eagles. The daddy eagle knew that this was his last chance. He gave a cry, and then set out one last time. He soared above the mountains, climbing on the updrafts, looking for food. He soared in a vast circle, always looking for food. On the other side of the mountain, a lonely ewe had just given birth to a brand new lamb. Little did she know the danger that awaited. With a hissing noise, the eagle struck. A successful kill, the eagle made off with its prize, back home to feed its family. The eaglets rejoiced with all the new food.